What's up, y'all? It's another reaction video. I'm Judeus. Thanks for joining me. Hope you guys are having a good day. It's down to the divisional finals at World of Dance. It's down to the Kinjaz and Swing Latino. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Let's start off with the Kinjaz.
Kinjaz, to overcome your greatest obstacle, you must work together to achieve what one cannot.
They don't have any mess. If the Lord don't forgive me, I'm so full of love I could barely eat. Is that a sword at the top of the screen? I was burning up a fever. These guys are so clean. The musicality. I think it's dope that each one of them are going towards the middle. Each one of them has a chance to shine. So that's pretty cool. Totally different approach from what they did for the past couple weeks, but let's see how they do against Swing Latino. This reminds me of those old school parachutes that you have in elementary school. You guys' energy is through the roof. It's gonna take a lot for them to beat Kinjaz. Definitely has a trick. Ooh, that's gonna be a tough one. We got the judges standing ovations. All right, so we just found out Kinjaz lost. I'm still trying to process what just happened. I don't agree with the decision, but I just felt like Swing Latino kind of brought the extra wow factor, but I just don't think they were clean enough to beat Kinjaz. But I don't know. I just had some issues with Swing Latino's performance altogether. I just didn't think it was clean. So I'm still kind of in shock about what happened to Kinjaz. Watch my other video. I have a rant about the show, World of Dance. So keep an eye out for that one. Let me know what you guys think about the results on Kinjaz going home. I definitely thought they would have made it to the finals. Just overall, I felt like Kinjaz were the better crew week to week. And I don't know. I just think they should have made it on. So it's up to Swing Latino to make it on the next round. We'll see what they do.